Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Thanks for joining me again. Just another little side quest. It's called the Mentor Quest, which is searching for Seth in the Wreckage Zone. Yeah, really enjoying Outriders at the moment. Let me know if you are, if you're playing it. If you're not, if you're sitting on the fence and you're not picked it up yet, yeah, let me know what, you know, if you're going to pick it up soon, especially if you've got Game Pass, pick it up because it's free on Game Pass. It just makes sense, really. But yeah, without further ado, let's crack on with the video. Yeah, also, if you like the video, leave us a like before you leave, you know, a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber already, you know, click on down that subscribe button and hit it for us. And because you really help this channel out loads. And I do really appreciate all your support. Yeah, so without ado, let's get on with it. I'll see you in the next video.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around, digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Look, I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping me with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
What the hell happened here? Jakob, Seth's dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Gotta keep moving.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible.